Hey guys, it's Morgan. I'm here today at McDonald's. Hey everyone, it's Morgan Yates, and today I am here with two of my best friends, Shelby Church and Adrienne Finch, and we are gonna be doing the ugly photo challenge for you guys, or the ugly location challenge. What's it called?
The ugly location photo shoot challenge.
Okay. So basically today we are stopping in three very ugly locations to see who can come up with the best Instagram picture. And for my video, we are here at McDonald's. As you can see, I'm excited. I already have my vision in mind. So make sure you comment below, let us know whose picture you thought was best. And after you watch this video, make sure you go check out Shelby and Adrienne's videos as well, because we are in two other really ugly fun locations for theirs also. Thank you guys so much for watching, and let's go ahead and see who can come up with the best photo.
Okay, we're at McDonald's for Morgan's location, and I don't know what I'm gonna do because this McDonald's is way too modern and nice and like not ugly.
I actually like this palm tree background. That could be a contender, but the obvious choice is for sure somewhere in this play place. I wonder if there's a weight limit.
Okay, so we're doing Morgan's photo. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do, but we're at McDonald's. I got a water cup because I thought it'd be a nice little prop to make myself look less awkward. Honestly, I don't know how to pose here. There's a nice orange palm tree wall over there, and there's a play place, which kind of gross, but kind of good for a photo.
So I'm thinking maybe inside this yellow slide, because it could be like really bright and cool.
Okay, so this McDonald's is way nicer than I expected it to be. I'm going for like a picture outside in front of the archways. I just ordered a large fry to take pictures.
I want that to be like profound in the background, but I need to be in the shade. So kind of like this angle maybe. I don't want this, hold on. Shelby, it can be like knees up if we want. Should I sunglass on maybe?
Eat the fry.
I feel like this is not gonna be cute. I'm not a cute eater. Like, what do you mean?
Like, yeah. Okay,
let's
see what they look like.
Yeah. Oh, clutch, Shelby.
I think they're cool actually.
Oh yeah. So good.
How do they feel?
I feel like McDonald's should sponsor me again.
Okay, for sure. Oh.
They did one time.
Send them this photo.
That's actually great. I'm gonna send it and be like, you know, I've been thinking and you should really pay me again.
Okay, just took my pics. I feel good about it. I feel like those were easy. That was really quick.
Okay, so my first instinct was the play place because there's just a lot of colors going on. Might wear these glasses because, you know, it just adds a little something to the pic. Wait, do you think I should get in this one instead? I don't know why, no, or the green one. They're just all so dirty.
Should we buy some like cleaning spray?
Yeah. I'm just gonna try it.
We're getting real up in here. By the way, it's so nasty in here. There's like smeared ketchup everywhere. Also, direct me outfit wise, like should I take off my glasses? These guys are like staring at us. Hey boys. Oh my God, I am. Gotta add some sex appeal because we're in freaking McDonald's.
Take a step forward, a couple steps forward.
Honestly, you feel like you need to take a shower, huh?
I feel like I do need to take a shower. Yeah, if it was not smudged,
I mean, it's pretty cool. It's just so dirty. And
it's
gross.
So dirty. Ugh.
Whatever. That's what I'm going to work with. I'm just going to accept defeat. It's fine.
Never did I think a video would take me to a McDonald's play place, but here we are.
Okay, so I'm doing mine in the slide, either the yellow one or the red one, whichever one these kids aren't playing in. And I brought a prism, and so I want to, like, do some little reflections and see how it looks. Do I have to go down the slide?
No.
I can just kind of go in it. In the edge, like on the bottom right. No one's going down right now, right? Okay. Ow. This is going really well. I want it to be like all yellow, like nothing on the outside. Now that I have a concussion, I don't know how to pose.
Yeah, well, let me just show you, like, for reference.
You guys, I think they're gonna go down or something. I'm scared.
Like, what do you normally do? Like, you put it like that?
I put it in a corner.
That's kind
of
cool, actually.
I booked it out of there so quick. I almost want to, like, flip around and...
Yeah, try.
This might be, like, really weird, but... This feels ridiculous. Ew, my stomach just touched this disgusting slide.
Yeah, let's go on the slide. Again? The red one, okay?
I'm gonna take a shower now.
Cute.
The prisms look
cool.
Alright, so we just finished my shot. I actually think it looked really cool. I actually really like it. Kind of shocked.
We are now back. We have our lovely roommate, Janine, who is gonna be our judge for the McDonald's photos. We have edited them all and we're about to show her. And then she's gonna give each of us a numerical score and we're gonna see who wins. Make sure you also comment below which one of these you like the best.
Little cutie pie. I love
like, how
this.
Can you not like that photo?
Yeah, like you can't, like.
McDonald's, if you're watching, like.
Sponsor. I really like this. I like the blue in the background, and then I like how the sign is blurred out, but you still know what the logo is. You look happy, like you got your fries, you're happy. I think this is easily like a good 8 or 9.
We got shoes, girl.
8.5, maybe?
8.5.
Okay. All right.
My turn, so I'm not last and the saddest.
Ooh!
Adrienne!
Like, this is like Stranger it's Things like, vibe.
Ooh, I love Stranger Things.
I love this. Dude, this is dope. I really like this one. I love the blue in the background, like the pops of like the teal and the blue. I wish you looked a little bit more like happy.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
The colors are incredible in the editing.
I think that your face matches like
the mood.
Yeah.
It's like a, it's like, oh, you just caught me here.
It's like, oh, I'm in play space and I'm 25.
I mean, this is like a good 9 or 9.5.
Woo, yeah.
So a 9.25.
Sure.
All right, here's my
That's
photo.
Good.
This is a really good photo. Like, I would have never guessed that she was in a, what is it? Like a
McDonald's.
Yeah, would never guess that was on Instagram, but the fact that she made a freaking play place pop like that, and I like the little, like, lightly.
Oh yeah, it's
amazing. That's dope. But I'm gonna give this one, just because it's like, I don't really know exactly what's going on exactly. Because you don't really know where she is. No. As far as the editing, like, it's great, but like, you don't know, like, where you are if you're scrolling on Instagram. You know
That's
what I mean?
That's the fun of it.
I'm gonna give Shelby
a
9 on this one, but I'm gonna have to give this round to Adrienne.
Yay!
Woo! Congrats, Adrienne.
Thanks, roomies. Love you.
Very nice. Again, make sure you guys go check out their videos. They're both gonna be linked in the description box so you can see what photos we got out of a Walmart and at a gas station with other locations. So make sure you also follow us on Instagram so when you see these pictures, you're gonna know the backstory. That is it. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in my next video. Can't you say I made a mistake? Please just look me in my face.